Following portion of Living Local Carolina is sponsored by Careteam Plus. Well, good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us today on Living Local Carolina. I'm excited to be chatting here with Johanna from Careteam Plus. Thanks for joining me today.
Thank you, Katie. Happy to be here.
Absolutely. So we have an exciting benefit concert to talk about, but let's kind of go over Careteam Plus and what you guys do first.
Sure. Careteam Plus has actually been around for about 35 years. We've been around for a long time. And we serve Horry, Georgetown, and Williamsburg County. We started way back in the day taking care of people living with HIV. But we are a federally qualified community health center lookalike now. And we provide primary care for everyone, chronic disease management. We have pediatrician on site. We have two locations, one in Conway on Singleton Ridge Road and one in Pawleys Island.
And really what you guys are all about is community. And being able to give back. And that's the whole point of this concert, right?
And making sure that everyone has access to health care. Because we really do believe that it's a human right, not just for those who can afford it. So we want to make sure that everyone has access to health care.
I love that. And we're also making sure people have access to country music as well.
Yes.
So Justin Moore is coming.
Justin Moore.
This is very exciting for you guys.
We are so excited. Yes.
So how many have you guys thought about doing something like this in the past before, or how did this come up?
We have not. We've had benefits before and fundraisers and galas and things like that, but nothing like a concert. And we're so excited. Yeah.
And what a place to do it too.
Yeah.
At the stadium. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cool. So what can people expect when they come out to this concert? When is it going to be? Let's look over the specs
here.
It is
November 9th.
November 9th. But tickets go on sale the 20th of September.
That's correct.
Grab them while you can.
Grab them while you can. It's at the Pelicans Field.
Okay.
And I think something that's really important to remember is that he's dropping his new album on the 11th.
Oh, yeah. So this you might be some of the first people to see this live in action.
Yes, yes.
So, tickets go on sale on September 20th. They range from $40 up to $125. Is there anything else that you think people need to know leading up to the show?
Just that it is going to be a bash. We cannot wait to see Justin Moore, and especially before he drops his new album. We think he's going to do some of his new songs, so we're really excited about that. And you can be on the field or have a seat. We have boxes open for sponsorships, so you can always call us about that. But we are so excited. We're honoring the veterans and first responders. Monday, I think, is Veterans Day, the 11th. So vets will get, and first responders will get discounts for the tickets. And all the tickets will be sold through the Pelicans, so they'll handle all that, yeah.
Is there anything else that people need to know leading up to the concert?
Well, I think so. We are honoring Coach Gilly as well from CCU. And so there'll be a special presentation for him. So we're real excited about that. And so for those who want to be there for that and see that honor, that will be good too.
Love it. Thank you so much for sharing that with me. Where can people find out more information about Careteam Plus?
Our main phone number is 843-234-0005. And of course, our website is careteamplus.org. Blowing in the breeze. Hey, here's to the ones who didn't make it back home. The ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up a beer was a wish they were here was not forgotten.
This portion of Living Local Carolina was sponsored by Careteam Plus.